what are pronouns? Yes, pronouns are the word which is used in place of noun. In place of naming words, we use pronouns. And there are two types of pronouns. They are personal pronouns and possessive pronouns. What are they? Personal pronouns and possessive pronouns. In this video, we are going to learn only about personal pronoun. That is the first type of pronoun. Personal pronouns are nothing but it is also used to write in place of nouns which tells the names of people, animal or things. It is used in place of the nouns that tells us the names of people, animals or things. Let's learn what are the personal pronouns. So here I, we, me, us, you, he, she, it, they, him, her, it, them, this. This all are personal pronouns. And here this two column, that is I, we, you, he, she, it, they. These are all subject pronouns. This I, we, you, he, she, it, they. This eight are subject pronouns. It is used to write in the beginning of a sentence, right? In the at the place of subject. And this pronoun, that is me, us, you, him, her, it, them, this. These pronouns are called as object pronouns. This is used to write at the end of a sentence. In the predicate place, we used to write this pronouns. Okay? So, you know what is first person, second person, third person. Right? First person means the person whom we are talking. If I am talking means I am the first person. If I am the singular person means I need to use, in my place, I need to use I. If I am talking about me and my friend, that I need to use we. Okay, same for you. Second person, nothing. Second person means the person whom we are talking to, the opposite person or next person. So for those person, we used to we use pronoun you. And third persons are the persons whom we are talking about. Those are not nearby us. Those are not available here, but we are talking about them. Those persons are third persons. Then we use he for boys. Boys' names, and she, it is referred to girls' names, and it refers to animals' name or anything name. And for those, the plural pronoun will be they only. For you, plural also you only. And for I, the plural form for I pronoun will be we only. Understand? And about me and us, this is me and us are the first person pronouns. You and you are the second person pronoun. Him, her, it. Here, him refers to the boy. And her refers to the girl, and it refers to the animal or thing. And for them refers to any boy or any girls. Okay, and this refers to the plural form of it, that is plural form of any animals or things. Clear? Let's see some examples so that it will be easy for you. I have written one Roman, that is rewrite the second sentence. I have written two sentences in each question. In which second question you have to modify, you have to use personal pronouns in place of the nouns. Okay, let me read a first sentence for you. The lady tried a coat. The lady tried a coat. The lady liked the coat. Here again the lady and coat is repeating. Whenever a noun is repeating, there we use pronouns. Okay, so in place of the word the lady, which pronoun we can use? Can we use I, you? No, the lady is a single person, so we need to use singular pronoun only. Which pronoun is suitable for the word the lady? Lady is a girl, so we need to use she. So the answer is she. Next slide will come as it is. The coat. Instead of the coat, which pronoun we can use? The coat is a thing name and it is a singular thing name, right? So here we can use it. She liked it is the correct answer. Clear? She refers to the lady word and it refers to the word coat. Okay. Next sentence. Bridges are built by engineers. Bridges are built by engineers. Bridges are also maintained by engineers. Here again the word, again the noun bridges and engineers are repeating. So there we are going to use personal pronoun. So bridges, here bridges are the things name or the non-living things names, and it is a plural. So if it is a plural and it refers to the third person, which pronoun we can use? Yes, they. Third person plural will be they. So they are also maintained by. Here the noun engineer is repeating again. So for engineer also we are going to use personal pronoun. So this word engineer, it comes under the at the end of the sentence only. It comes in the predicate place. So we are going to use the object pronouns. That is, engineer is the third person and it is also a plural. So third person plural will be for object pronouns. It is them. So I need to write the pronoun, that is them. They are also maintained by them. This is the correct sentence. Now last sentence, Rina planted a tree. Rina refers to a girl named Rina planted a tree. Rina, the name is coming again. The Rina looked after a tree. Rina looked after a tree. Here the name that is a girl named Rina is repeating again. So there we are going to, that is a subject place. So there we are going to use subject pronoun. So Rina is a girl, that is third person, and Rina refers to one girl. So we can use third person singular, that is she. She looked after a tree. A tree is repeating again. So it is coming at the end of the sentence. So we need to use object pronouns. That is, a tree refers to one singular thing. One singular thing. So it is a third person and singular means it. So it will come at the end of the sentence. So the correct answer is she looked after it. Do you understand? Yes, personal pronouns are the pronouns which is used in place of animals or things or people. And this column, I, we, me, us, you, he, she, it, they, him, her, it, them, this are all personal pronouns. And personal pronouns are two types, that is subject pronouns and object pronouns. Subject pronouns are I, you, he, she, it, we, they. And object pronouns are me, you, him, her, it, us, them, this. Clear? Okay, I hope you all know with this topic, that is personal pronoun. I'll see you in the next video with the second topic of possessive pronoun. Thank you.